I see a long train coming across the Polish plains. The passengers it carries ain't coming back again. This train is bound for Auschwitz, like many another one. Passengers condemned to die, but no crime have they done. They are jammed into the boxcars, so tied against the wall. And in those cars the dead men stand. There is no room fall. Now the reason they are dying, I will explain to you. Adolf Hitler has decided to exterminate the Jews. He ships them off to Auschwitz. Train unloads them there, and standing by the railroad track, they take their last breath of fresh air. The SS troopers herd them right down a well-worn path into a hall where they are told they are to take a bath. When they're undressed, they're let inside a giant shower room. The door is sealed behind them, and it also seals their doom. Into the room there drops a bomb of Nazi poison gas, and not one soul is left alive when 15 minutes pass. Now the men who did these awful crimes, they wish they'd murdered more. The only thing they're sorry for is that they lost the war. And hundreds of these murderers still walk the earth today, just hoping for a chance to kill the one got away.